Columbus, Ohio. Getting ready to take on Bell Tire out of Dearborn, Michigan. It's Saturday, September 23rd. Boys had a really good first game against the Erie Otters, shutting them out 7-0. This team lost their first game to the Columbus Knights. So we'll see. We'll see how it goes. Columbus just beat the Erie Otters as well. So they have 2 wins. Erie Otters have 2 losses. These guys have a loss and we have a win. So we will play the Columbus Vikings tomorrow morning. And that'll set the table. This team was hitting pretty hard this morning. So we'll see how they respond to their first loss. See if they get mad, see if they get even. And you got one goalie, he's a big boy. I think he got 4.